4 years ago, thousands of people interested in local history followed this winding roadway to the lost village of Elvira in the documentary film, Surrender. Today, that journey of discovery continues with the publication of a brand new book, The Land. At nearly 500 pages, The Land is at once the most complete collection of residents' memories, pictures, hopes, and dreams, and a most thoroughly researched history of the strife, confusion, and secrecy that attached itself to this small section of the White Deer Valley. Covering the complete history of the rise and fall of the area's churches, schools, and cemeteries, The Land is lavishly illustrated with new color photography and never-before-seen period black-and-white images, almost all collected since the Surrender film. What will perhaps amaze readers of this book is not only the heartwarming and heartbreaking recollection of the land's residents, but also the number of famous people's lives that have partly played out on this seemingly forgotten 13-square-mile plot of land. Famed American author Conrad Richter, whose father was Stone Church pastor at the turn of the last century, to the general who would help head this nation's atomic bomb effort, the Manhattan Project. Along the way, readers of The Land will also meet one of the nation's most prominent bootleggers and get to know another land resident, Watergate mastermind G. Gordon Liddy. Rich in the detail that years of research provides, The Land carefully walks readers through the plight of those being driven from their land. The book also places these times in context, shedding light on popular culture, as well as local preparation being made for a war newly joined. The Land offers incredibly documented description and imagery of the top-secret TNT plant that overtook these 13 square miles. Many readers will be surprised to learn of the torturous and disorganized maneuverings that brought an abrupt end to the War Department's $50 million investment, all of which are meticulously related with names named and deeds verified. And the land takes head-on those tough issues, ranging from environmental contamination to subversive detention centers. From the highly classified connection of the land to the Manhattan Project, and to the land's part in fulfilling the mandates of the notorious McCarran Act. The land concludes with evocative new photographs of the remains of the lost village and powerful, never-before-seen side-by-side comparisons of the changing condition of the land over six decades of use and abuse. The land is the most comprehensive, beautifully illustrated local book ever to tackle the history of a plot of land in central Pennsylvania. For those who love fact-based narratives, for those who enjoyed Surrender and want to explore the latest discoveries since that film, and for those who are new to this amazing forgotten episode of local history, The Land is an addition to the family library that will serve as an extensive and welcoming source of fact, remembrance, imagery, and discussion.